Hello everyone, good morning. I'm Prasoon Agrawal from EQ International Magazine, and today I have the pleasure to be here with Daniel, who is the International Sales Manager at Mondragon Assembly. Hi Daniel.
Hello, good morning.
Yeah, good morning. So first of all, I would just like to begin with a brief introduction about Mondragon Assembly. How did this company come into being, and what products or services does it have to offer for the Indian solar market?
Okay, Mondragon Assembly is one of the cooperatives, one of the companies belonging to the Mondragon Corporation. We are one of the biggest industrial groups in Spain, and we have been providing solutions for the solar market since year 2000. So we are one of the pioneers in this market. We supply turnkey lines to produce solar modules.
Daniel, can you also share some numbers as to how much your assembly lines have you supplied in the Indian market till now?
Well, we have a supply worldwide 10 gigawatts, and last year we supplied in India more than 200 megawatts.
Great. And what sort of competition are you facing in the Indian market right now? Is it coming majorly from Chinese manufacturers, or there are some other players as well who are present in the Indian market right now?
Well, the main competitors are the Chinese. There are still some European companies, but we see them more as not as real competitors. So competition is coming and is very strong from the Chinese market.
How do you make a difference in your product then? How does your product compete with those of your competitors?
Well, we have the best front line in the market. Our tower stringer is the fastest in the world in one single track. So we are investing a lot of in R&D. This is the main difference. And then also we are providing a very good service to the Indian market, as we have our own company in India. We have more than 6 after sales engineers. So we want to be different, mainly based on the service that we provide to the customers.
Can you also share some details about that, some technical specifications of your products?
Yes, as I said, we have our new tower stringer. The output throughput is 2500 cells per hour. This is the fastest in the world. Still, we keep developing the machine, and we hope that we are even be able to offer to the market a bigger, higher throughput. And we have then our interconnection machine. This is the first interconnection machine that was developed in our subsidiary in Germany in 2005, and since that we have installed more than 40 machines in the market, so we are the leaders, and this is something that makes the difference between Mondragon Assembly and our competition.
What kind of market opportunities do you see in the Indian solar industry right now? What's your current pipeline for the upcoming six months or 1 year?
Well, we see that China is the biggest market today, but we think that India is going to be at least the second one, and probably the first one in the coming year. So we want to be present, and we are going to make a big effort to be leading the market in India.
We have recently seen a drop in module prices, which has constantly been coming down. So what sort of impact does it have on your product?
Well, it means that as there is a so big pressure in prices that we need to improve all the time the throughput and the performance of our machines, and also reduce the cost of the machines. Then it makes the competition very 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 strong.
Okay. Thank you so much, Daniel, for your time. That was a really nice opportunity speaking with you here. Thanks.
Okay, thanks to you. Bye.